Why do you always have to have cool stuff on your car?
I haven't actually seen it yet.
When I saw our car, and I saw everybody else's car, I thought, fuck, this looks fast. And I think everybody was shocked with what Mercedes produced.
It does look shit.
I don't know, mate.
Look from here.
I'm not an engineer, I'm just a driver.
It's like a, you know, you drop dough.
Yeah, you're right.
George,
what is this?
Don't ask me, everyone's looking at me. I didn't design it.
I think it looks better.
Yeah, I think it looks
I mean, the Ferrari still looks better, but...